very much. All right, Iowa. 26 years ago today, 26 years ago today, our nation won a hard-fought battle to end discrimination for over 50 million people when we signed into law the Americans with Disabilities Act, the ADA. Today, I am proud to say the ADA has helped so many share in America's promise. We are better prepared to give all of our children access to quality education, help our wounded warriors when they come home, and support our aging population. We got this done because the disability community understood and knew what Hillary Clinton knows. We are stronger together. We brought together Republicans and Democrats, businesses and advocates. We stood up to fear and irrational prejudices. We are a better nation because of the ADA. But we still have a way to go before we build a truly inclusive America. When, 26 years later, 70% of adults with disabilities in America aren't in the workforce, it's time to take action. And that's why Hillary Clinton wants to ensure that people with disabilities are judged by their potential and have the tools to secure competitive, integrated employment. When, 26 years later, employers are still allowed to pay people with disabilities below the minimum wage, it is time to change that law. Hillary Clinton will fight to eliminate the subminimum wage and ensure that a fair day's work earns a fair day's pay. When, 26 years later, Medicaid still keeps people with disabilities in nursing homes, it's time to pass Senator Chuck Schumer's Disability Integration Act so that our fellow Americans can live where they want, a bill Hillary Clinton will sign into law as President of the United States. Only one person seeking the presidency understands the disability community's phrase, "Nothing about us without us." As president, Hillary Clinton will bring people with disabilities to the table for a more inclusive America. Now, I learned sign language from my brother Frank when I was growing up. And now, I want to teach all of you a beautiful sign which connects with the values of this campaign. You ready? Now I'm going to teach you this sign. Take your two hands. Come on, it's audience participation time. Take your fingers and put them together like this. Okay, you got it, everybody? Over here, up there, put your hands together just like this and move it in a circle in front of your body. That, my friends, is the sign for America. It's a beautiful sign. Think about it. We're all together. We're all together. No one is left out in this constant circle of life that is America. That is the America that we all want, disabled and non-disabled alike. It is the beautiful America that Hillary Clinton will fight for, where every person is respected, valued, and treated with dignity. Thank you.